2:09. I'm just getting off work. Today's been a pretty hectic day. I was by myself all day. So, yeah, that is always fun. So, right now I'm heading. News pod. I'm heading to go get my fiance. It is 86 degrees outside. But, I'm gonna go get him so we can go get my laundry. And then, I don't even know why I'm doing a vlog today. Because, literally, all we are doing is doing my laundry and rolling change. So, yeah, that is all we're gonna go do because I'm gonna go finally open a savings account. So, yeah, it's pretty exciting. Cheese hot pockets is what I had for lunch. I don't know why I'm hungry. I really don't need to be hungry because, yeah. So, there's not really nothing else to talk about. So, sorry. That's bad for the cough. It's okay. I was doing 5 under the table. Anyway, I will just talk to you guys later. I don't know when it'll be. I don't know what the next clip is going to be that you guys will see. So, yeah. I will just talk to you guys later. Because, yeah. I don't know why I'm sitting here trying to explain myself to you guys. But, which truck is that? Seven. We just got to the car wash. My hand is really dry, but anyway, we was able to watch 2 episodes of Grey's before we came here. I have a pimple. Anyway, we watched 2 episodes of Grey's, so we got like 2 episodes left of season 13, which is exciting, which will leave us with just season 14, and then we're all caught up. And then I think we're gonna be watching Unbreakable with Kimmy Schmidt, and I think we're having toasted ham and cheese for dinner. I'm not sure, honestly, but yeah, I still gotta go onto my channel and make one of the videos live because they're public. So yeah, I need to do that when I get back because if not, I will forget. I'm so tired. My whole body is like aching. Like I told Michael, my fiance, that I am hurting, aching so bad. It feels like I just worked out for the first time in 10 years. Actually, I told him 20. He's like, Olivia, you're only 23. I know. So what? It's a figure of speech, but yeah. So, I will just talk to you guys later. Oh, wait. Also, my laundry is almost done. We was able to do it all in one wash. So, it's in the dryer right now. So, when I get back, the dryer should be done because it had 11 minutes left. So, with that being said, I will talk to you guys later. guys, I don't know how much you can hear me because the water is running from my shower. But it's 7:09, I'm going to take a shower and call it a night. So I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, it is dark, but it is 11:32. I just got home. And I don't know if you guys heard my last clip, but I was about to get in the shower. But anyway, I'm calling it a night. I will see you guys tomorrow.